Hey, what is up, Donald? It is Mark McGrath from the band Sugar Ray. Yes, off the charts, but always in your hearts. And Donald, I understand you got fired from your job of 4 years. And unfortunately, you really can't stand. In fact, you hate the guy who's replacing you. And you just think the whole thing is totally unfair, and something stinks around those parts. You also are under the assumption that some people made up lies about you, but you can't prove it. I would say this, right now, obviously you've been there 4 years and you've gotten fired. So right now you're acting on emotions, right? So, you know, you're being impulsive and you want payback. Might not be the best move right now to plan or make any moves, you know? I think you're doing the right thing by kind of gathering information, figuring out who this guy is, what did he do? Was there any chicanery behind the scenes that might involve you, Donald? And if there are lies said about you, well, you have the right to know who is responsible for those lies and who made up these lies and accusations about you, Donald. So I think there's more recon and research to be done on your end. You know, if something as severe as you're being fired for something that maybe has been perpetuated and manifested by lies against you that aren't true, something's wrong here, Donald. I'm not getting the whole story. So you have a right, if you're telling me this is all true, you have a right to be a little bit upset, to say the least. You know, but you were there for 4 years. Obviously, you were doing a good job. You hate the guy replacing you. So I'm assuming he might not have the best feelings for you as well. So there might be some kind of, move behind the scenes to get your job. I feel the pain, man. No one likes to be fired. You feel like you take it personally. You feel violated when there's accusations made at you. And especially when they're lies like you think they are. Demand to know why you were fired. Was it Colonel Mustard in the living room with a candlestick? You know, you need to get all the facts. Then take a look at the facts and see if there's any legal maneuvering, you know? That's one course of action. The other course of action, slam that door. It's a brand new year. And, you know, have them fuck right off and start something new. Go look for a new job. Maybe this is a good time. You know, you were there 4 years. Maybe it's a good time to pursue something else. But you do have some options, okay? It's up to you to choose what you want to do. All right, Donald, all the best. Take care.